I'd like to show you something using a thimble and putting it on my finger just like this. Now, I'm going to see if I could penetrate that thimble right onto my finger.